Judas. Oh, this guy is a G3 player, right? Oh wow, he's G2, guys. The matchmaking is broken. Do any of you guys know what this guy usually go for? Does he go for cliff? Does he go for... Okay, that looks like a cliff. He has ragdoll. Okay, so to deal with ragdoll. No Etna. Okay, no Etna to deal with the ragdoll. We bring in Yeager. Triana? So he's gonna go Diana, right? Diana. Here comes Diana. Oh, you're right. It's a ragdoll. Now we go Diana. Diana and Vanessa? Okay. Actually, do I need Vanessa though? I mean, he has ragdoll. My Vanessa is not gonna do shit. Yeah, we pick Etna. We ban the ragdoll, okay. Who should I ban, guys? If he gives you Ferdinand, he has no Leo, he's fucked. Yeah. Ragdoll or Visuchel? Ragdoll or Visuchel? I say ragdoll. Yo, hey Jaladola, point, welcome to the stream. Yep, cause I have Etna with the shatters, not good if I let the ragdoll through. Now, here's the thing though, am I gonna get one shot by Visuchel? Am I, guys? Feels like we should manipulate her attack bar with the ragdoll third skill, just in case. Yeah, let's go for the Visuchel. Let's kill her first. Hmm, this guy's smart. He did not waste the immunity. He knows I'm gonna strip anyway. So he's saving it up for next turn. Ah! Oh wait, what? Wait, oh! He comes to Torrent, guys! Hmm, this guy's smart. I'll kill you first, man! I'll kill you first! No Torrent for you! Bye! Guys, is he stupid? Is he stupid, guys? Is he stupid?
You're toxic.
Oh my god! He's stupid! I'm speechless! I'm speechless! Oh! It's the stupid guy again!
Stop it! Get some help!
So we ban the ragdoll. We know it has ragdoll, right? So we ban the ragdoll. Where's ragdoll? Where's ragdoll? Guys, help me look for ragdoll. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I'm banning his ragdoll, definitely. And why is he banning Giana? It's not like I have Giana. I have no LD not 5, man. I'm cursed with no LD. This account. 1800 days, no LD. Now I feel good going up now with no ragdoll. Ooh! Okay. Ah! He took all my immunity though, guys. So I'm changing my mind. No Triana. Instead we go Aegir. And Triana. I think we should just focus on the... on this thing, okay. Should be fine, right, if he focused on this thing. Yeah, I think we just banned the unicorn, it should be fine. No. If I pick Antares, he's gonna ban my Antares for sure. I know he's gonna too. And I have nothing to do with the Antares ban. That Pony's gonna, you know, screw my Jaeger. And I need Jaeger to deal with this thing. We need to make sure this thing doesn't move, guys. Nice. Heal cleanse, right? Heal. Nice. So that stun right there forces the cleanse from the Artamil. I mean from the Fela. So we do this. Okay. So we have 50 attack bar. Not enough for this thing to kill us. I mean, not enough for Sister Chell to use whatever she's gonna use. Yeah, we're safe this turn. Somebody gonna get stunned though. Who's gonna get stunned? Has to be the Triana, right? Okay, then I'll just heal back. I'll just cleanse you back. And now we can start working on this thing. I'm gonna stun you. No attack buff for you. And we're gonna work on the front next. Gimme. I want that attack buff, gimme, and that immunity. Please show at now runes, dope. Okay, I'll show you my runes right after this fight. Just remind me, okay? Yeah. Front is gonna heal the vampire. So I wanna put the brand on the front actually. But as you can see, did not land. Hey, stop! Stop with the procs. It's not funny. Yeah, we good. I mean, he's gonna cleanse the vampire, but that's okay. Oh, he's gonna proc too. Okay. Now, we kill the front. With this, we make sure that the front's gonna die to the dot, right? She has to. Now, if this vampire procs, I call shade. Yeah, we let the front die to the dots. Instead, we start working on this thing again. He has his sanctuary. Nope. But he decides to give us a turn. So thank you, Fela. Thank you for that, actually. Mm-hmm. Now, we wanna manipulate the attack bar of this thing. So let's do that. Nice. Let's kill this thing. Oh yeah, I should dot the vampire, you're right. If I read somewhere that if we dot the vampire, the passive not gonna work, right guys? Am I right? Yeah, so I should do that. You're right, Lexico. I should try doing that. Okay. We're gonna try to dot this thing with the first skill of Jaeger. Dot! Ah, but we need to decrease his HP. Oh no, the sanctuary though. We stun. Nice. See, with the third skill of Etna, it guarantees a stun. Cause he's gonna decrease below 30%. That's okay, we have Vanessa. Etna's gonna come back to life. Okay. Yeah. No, I should stop touching him. Ugh. This is scary, guys. Not enough. It's not gonna... Okay. Dot! Ah, but he heal again! But don't worry, his HP is really low right now. We can just... Oh, we touch the Fela, make the Fela HP below 30%. That's below 30%, right? So, this should kill! Yeah, we won! Oh, this guy! See guys, this is why you don't rely too much on LDNOT 5. It makes your brain fried, okay?
Toxic.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. If you guys like this video, make sure to hit the thumbs up and hit the bell button. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Discord, which you can find the link down below.